Back armhole to armhole. Place the tape measure at the crease in the top of the arm, where the arm and back meet. There's no need to place the tape measure in the armpit, just on the crease where the relevant body parts meet. Measure the length across the back to the equal and opposite point on the body, going straight over the shoulder blades. Here, for example, we can see a 13.5 inch measurement.